We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once. A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order least of all.
Oh,
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
That's it, Ken. Terry.
Come on, not to stop it out of him. Ooh, you want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid git.
Strange place.
Hideous slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in the black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight!
We've been spotted. Let's move.
Join our cause! Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen! Down with Empire!
I swear!
Down with the Queen! Down with Empire!
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a Ripper? It was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And have fun, Governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Come on now. Don't be shy. I'm in no hurry. Take all the time you need, love.
Well,
it's your first time, isn't it?
Yes, Mum.
That's quite all right, love. We'll take this nice and slow.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Is it that obvious? Tell me the truth. It was the nose, wasn't it?
Stupid bloke. Such a nice one you've got. You know what they say about big noses.
That's feet. Noses too. Don't get many Frenchmen around here.
Might be all sold.
No.
Marquis, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you.
This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Hello?
Toutes mes excuses, madame. Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Whistle! Get inside!
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Thank you.
Two shorts for Bobby's, one long for Knight's.
Damn Knight's. You sure it's not the other way round? You know? Two shorts for Knight's and one long for Bobby's.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's Knight's, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if we see any of those blackguards skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for Bobby's?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot them too. Just shut your gob and keep looking.
For
fuck's sake! You fool! Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out. Facile, hein?
Oh, shit. Oh,
I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move! Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolutely wrong, monsieur.
Sniper, need to reload!
Lafayette, take the street! We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
Wait! Help me with the cars!
They've blocked the way! Through the building!
Shotgun is coming out of the building!
Reloading! Commander neutralized. More rifle in the courtyard.
I don't have a clear shot. Throwing frag! I need to reload.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis. Rebel neutralized. That did some damage. Enemy down!
This is most exciting!
I'm reloading
for you, lad!
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
Oui. A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
A curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we?
Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a one-second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge, Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
Your Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
The merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right. Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis. Oh,
this world again. Patience. Always patience.
Reloading! I'll kill the bastard! Ah! Cover me! Oh. Close the door!
Reloading!
Leave that, Jimmy! Get going!
Go!
Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir!
Let's go! Move!
I need to reload.
Leveled now!
Constable! Keep your head down!
Fuck!
Yes, sir!
Shit!
They've got me pinned from below!
Sir!
stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Dieu, there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle. They saw their first field action a few weeks ago. This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out! Mm-hmm.
What took you all so long?
Nice! Reloading!
Understood.
Rebels, on the first floor!
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Behind. Go.
Oh. Oh. Jeez.
That went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
Did we?
You fought bravely for
I
liberty.
I found our way out.
Mon ami.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Reloading! Rebel target down!
Let's get on with it. We're losing precious time.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
Shit, reloading! They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now.
There's a weak spot in the tracks. If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
Reloading! Be careful!
First of all, with me.
Give me a hammer. Ready? Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
The Grain, Lafayette, stand ready. The path should be cleared shortly.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's Knights
doing? Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds.
They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming! All devices off!
1. That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope.